When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Hey guys, happy almost Valentine's Day! Yay! Or if you're single like me, it's just another holiday that you get to eat a lot of food. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am filming my Valentine's Day makeup tutorial because I thought it would just be fun to give you guys just a pretty like soft and gentle makeup look. Nothing like harsh or anything, because like for Valentine's Day, I mean if I were to go out, which I'm gonna be Netflixing, and if you're like me, bravo girl. Netflix. And some Girl Scout cookies, some tag-alongs. That's all you need in life on Valentine's Day, am I right? Fries before guys. Holla. But also, this is just a really fun, soft and gentle look that is just really pretty and like romantic and dewy and fresh. And I thought it would just be a really fun look to give you for Valentine's Day, whether or not you have a Valentine or if you don't. If you don't, I will be your Valentine because I don't have one and I would love to. But also just know that this makeup look is to make you feel beautiful, not to make yourself look beautiful for someone else. So with that, I hope you enjoy this makeup tutorial and I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye guys. Hello again. Okay, so I'm just going to be going in with my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer as usual and cover up any blemishes or red spots that I have, usually around the chin and nose, and then I also will use this under my eyes in the triangle formation and just buff that out. Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could stop. And this makeup tutorial is also a collab with my good friend Katie Bosco. She's actually my brother's girlfriend. But I will just put the link to her video down in my description box below, and I would really appreciate if you checked her channel out. Just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. Just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into. And now I'll be using my MAC Mineralize Skinfinish powder as usual, and I'm just gonna go over my whole face and then under the eyes just because I have oily skin and really want to achieve a matte look throughout the day. I'm thinking out loud, maybe when my hair's all but gone and my memory fades. Then I'll be going in to contour my face with the Hoola bronzer, and I'm just gonna carve out my cheekbones, my forehead, on the sides of my nose, and then under my jawline. I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, you're. And of course, I had to use my Too Faced Sweetheart blush because it is a heart and totally appropriate for Valentine's Day. And it also is just a beautiful peachy pink color that gives off just a really beautiful glow. And then next, I'll go in with my highlighter from MAC in Soft and Gentle and just highlight my cheekbones, my nose, my chin, my forehead. And then next, I'll just go in to groom my eyebrows and just brush them through right before I fill them in. And then I use my MAC Pro Longwear eyebrow pencil. Wow, couldn't think of the name for a sec. But it is in Redhead, and then I'll just go and buff that out with a spoolie. Then, as usual, I will use a nude liner just to line my inner waterline to make my eyes look wide and awake. Now it's finally time for the eyes, and I'm going to use my Stila eyeshadow in Puppy, actually, and I'm just going to use a big fluffy blending brush from Sigma and just buff it out through my crease and use it as a transition color.
Next, I'll move on to the lid, and I'm using a really gorgeous eyeshadow from Bobbi. I'll put the name of it down below because I don't remember it right now, but it is just really gorgeous, and it's like a pinky rose gold that's super shimmery and just looks really, really beautiful on the lid. After I finish with my lid, I'm gonna go back in with Stila's Puppy and just blend those two together. And then I'll also use, sorry about that, I'll also use just my small little brush to go on the bottom lash line with that Puppy and just blend it out. Then after that, I will go in and highlight under my brow, on the inner corners of my eyes as well, just a tiny bit, and that'll just really ensure that you have a really bright looking eye. And then also I will go in with Stila's Kitten, which is what they're really known for, and use this as my inner highlight and in the corner of my eye because it's just really, really gorgeous and shimmery.
Well, guys,
Ming, Joe's not a girl. And
I called you for the first time yesterday.
Last up being mascara, which I actually had mascara on my lashes already from earlier in the day, and I just took my face makeup off and left that on. So I'm just adding another coat to it just to get any of the excess eyeshadow that may have fallen down onto the lashes and just give them an extra boost. And then lastly, I'm gonna use a Mary Kay lip gloss, which I never use if you know me at all, and just give a really glossy, beautiful finish to the look. And there we have it, we are done.
Hopeless, head over heels in the moment. I never thought that I'd get hit.
Alright, well I hope you guys enjoyed this makeup tutorial, and give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and please subscribe down below if you want to see more videos from me, because I know you do. And yeah, have a happy Valentine's Day and really enjoy it, even if you don't have a Valentine, spend it with friends or like Netflix, like I'll be doing, but you know, whatever. But have a happy, happy Valentine's Day, and I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
Don't even try. Don't even try. Modesty is just so hard to find.
Days like this, I want to try away. Look at the kilt with the bun. Oh my gosh. It's like a double decker. Ooh, it looks like a double cheeseburger. I need help. All I think about is food. Come on, Wi-Fi. Don't leave me hanging like that. Just trying to watch Pretty Little Liars and doing my makeup. That's all I'm asking for. Rude.
Get a secret, can you keep it? Slam this one, you'll save. Got a lock it in your pocket. Taking this one to the grave.
I want a Grammy for that.
Stranger, someone asked a lot of questions about my family.
Can't touch this thing. Can't touch this. Got pap.
I recognized it as soon as I saw it. It's my family's. My dad popped the top off a jar with it when I was 8, broke the handle. Is it just